All right, guys. So, the first thing I want to know is, can you hear me? I want to make sure this chat is connected to the current stream. So, yes, you can. Okay, fantastic. So, I did do it correctly. It required my YouTube verification numbers, so I had to input them in my original OBS and I guess I did it right. Okay. Yeah, I'm using original OBS because Streamlabs OBS is down and Streamlabs is down. So no donations today, everybody, at least through Streamlabs, because bot is kill right now. So it's having an AWS outage. I don't know what AWS is, but it's currently down right now. I'll be checking periodically to see if Streamlabs gets back online, but as of right now, no donations. You can donate if you want, but it probably won't go through because it's down right now. So, anyway, with that out of the way, welcome everybody. Welcome to another stream, another brand new video game that we are going to be playing here as a stream. This won the poll by pretty much like a landslide. 42% wanted this game to be played, so we're playing it. It is Quake. It needs no introduction. I don't know if there's a way to play Quake on the Mac. But welcome everybody. Yes, Cacodemon ate the bot. Yeah, LBF has as well. This is the one that's available on Steam. Like, I typed in Quake in the Steam store, and this is what popped up. I don't know if it's the remaster or not. It looks remastered to me when I actually goofed around for like 5 minutes getting the audio set up and things like that, so maybe it is. Maybe it is the remaster. I guess we'll have to see when we get to it. Hello, Dragneel. How are you doing today? Good to see you. Quake spasm. I might play Portal after Quake. We'll have to see. We shall find out if it is. We'll give it a couple more minutes here for people to come on in and stay a while. Definitely take off your coats and stay a while because it's blasted hot outside everywhere, it seems. Your 5-year-old is officially registered for kindergarten. Oh man. Just starting out in life. They grow up so fast though. Okay, this looks different than the original. Okay. Super simple and authentic source port. Yeah, I'm not playing this through a source port. I'm playing it through Steam. So yeah. Let me see if Streamlabs is back up. Give me a second, guys. Oh, of course. Right when I start the stream, it comes back online. What are the odds of that? Oh, but my recent events is still down. I can't read any donations. Like, I click on the recent events tab on OBS or Streamlabs, which lists all the donations received, and it's not loading up. It's just a blank screen. So Streamlabs is back on, but the donation part of it is still offline. So, I would do a test. In fact, let me see if I can get back on here. Let me go to my alert box here. And let me try. I don't know how loud this is going to be. I've not edited any of the audio levels on original OBS, so plug your ears. This may be pretty loud. But I'm going to test a donation alert. I'm just going to send a dummy donation to myself. and we'll test this out. Okay. So, obviously nothing happened. No alert popped up on the screen. Because I have Streamlabs connected here, but nothing's showing up. So, obviously, donation alerts are kill right now. So, if you do donate, I won't be able to even get any alert of it whatsoever. So, it's best that no one donates today in this stream. You can still donate through Super Chat if you so desire, but Streamlabs is down. So, just to let everybody know. And I'll periodically say that throughout the stream. I apologize if anyone already has donated. I have literally, I have zero means of seeing if anyone has donated. Like, there is nothing online for that. So, I don't know if anyone has. And I apologize if anyone has done that and I didn't see. Hopefully it will fix itself. But right now, we're going to see if we can play this game. It might be loud. The game might be loud because I haven't adjusted any volume for original OBS. One note here. I have played Quake before, but it was... gosh. ...15 years ago, probably. So I've forgotten where everything is, and where everything was, and things like that. But we got mother quacking Quake going on here. I know, pony dancing is best! OBS, eat Megasphere, please! Oh my gosh! It needs a Megasphere, doesn't it? Oh, it needs to heal itself. That's perfect. I like that. Thank you for the donation, I appreciate that. Oh, lag, you're so funny. Okay, game music is a bit loud. Okay, let me adjust that then. Let me go into... because it's fine on my end. But let me go into filters here. And let me add a gain for this. And turn it down by what? 2 decibels? That should be fine. How's that? Of course, the music stops now, but... yep, rip donations. Streamlabs is killed right now. Hey, 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 everybody. Come on in and stay a while. I am doing good. How is everyone else doing? Yeah, 9-inch nails. Alright, so let me know. Let me know how the volume goes, because like I said, it may be pretty loud for everybody. But just let me know, and I will adjust accordingly. So. Oh wow, Mr. Beast hit 100 million subscribers. That's just ridiculous. Gonna be a nice change seeing you play something aside from Doom for once. I know, right? So, we got Quake, but then we got these expansion packs that came with my purchase. It was $10 on Steam, but since Washington State has taxes, it was $10.89. So, but I got this with the purchase, so I think we'll be able to play these as well after Quake is done. So, let's go ahead and click on Quake and see what happens. Alright, here we go. Whoa. We are in the hub area where we get to choose our difficulty level. Apparently we get 3 difficulty choices. This hall selects easy skill. And then this hall selects normal skill, and this hall selects hard skill. Now, I think there's a nightmare skill level, isn't there? I kind of want to do it on nightmare. Okay, yes, there is. Yes, you can still donate through Super Chat. Yes, you can. That works. YouTube has got their stuff together, but Streamlabs does not. Thank you, Unchained, for the $1.99 donation. Much appreciated, my friend. How are you doing? Hey, MX-2. Haha, welcome. Welcome. You should make a Doom Zero Part 2. Okay, so... Oh boy. So, what am I supposed to do? Is hidden underwater in hard hallway. So, like, I go into hard, and then... Whoa. Turn off alternative typeface? Okay, I left basically everything default. Alternative typeface. Oh, okay. I guess we'll turn that off. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that looks more like Quake to me. I just left that at default. I didn't know what that did. Okay. Land on top. Why do they have to make Nightmare so hidden? I didn't even know there was a Nightmare difficulty until just now. Ew. That's kind of gross. Okay, now... I almost hit that. Okay. Okay, it's in the episode 4 entrance, so... What, I go into hard. Okay. Now, it's in the episode 4 entrance, so... This first episode, this must be the fourth one. Yep. So it's in the water. Did someone say it was in the water? Drop through the water, but land on the ledge instead of hitting the ground. Oh. Oh no! There it was! No! There it was! I gotta start over again, don't I? Of course, to get to Nightmare, you gotta go through a nightmare. Okay, Oh, wow. Oh, I see, I'm trying to... Okay, I see how to do it now. It just takes me a while, guys. I apologize. I don't even know you have to go through hard, though. I just do go hard first, and then... No! I fell off the dang ledge! Come on, just let me get to Nightmare, please! Oh, this is embarrassing. This should be evident enough that I can't do Nightmare. This passage selects Nightmare skill. Heck yeah. Ooh, Nightmare difficulty. I don't need to restart. I don't care about monetization of streams. I have that completely turned off. Okay, now we're on Nightmare difficulty. This is the first episode, Dimension of the Doomed. The mystical past comes alive. Alright, let's do it. Nightmare, baby. Sweet. Got 5 shells, just what I need. Now, like I said, I've not played this game in so long. Years. Over a decade. So I'm gonna be rusty. I'm not gonna know where I'm going. I'm not gonna know what I'm doing. Shoot this secret door. Nice! I found a secret area without even meaning to find it. Nah, actually, I did practice this, just this room. I just wanted to see if the audio was working and stuff like that, and it does. So, Yeah, I know you shoot some secrets in Quake. Let me know how the volume sounds. Ass Man, thank you for the $10 donation through Super Chat because Streamlabs is down. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate that. 69 ammo. Axe only level 1? Oh, I don't know about that. This is on Nightmare, remember? Oops. No, I ruined the 69! You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, this looks enhanced, like... Oh yeah, 3 of 42 monsters, 1 of 6 secrets. Okay. Yeah, no killing dogs, yeah. Volume is perfect, thank you. Unchained, thank you for the $4.99 donation, holy smokes! Who needs stream monetization when we have Super Chat? I mean, I guess that's pretty correct. Alright. No, doggo, no! Achievement unlocked, Friendly Fire. Apparently I unlocked an achievement for Friendly Fire. I don't know what that does, but... I guess they had Friendly Fire. Wait, I can't pick up the health? I got 90 health. That's weird. No, not the sweetnesses, no! Okay. I'm sorry, sweetness. You belong to the horrible Lovecraftian monster army. I must kill you. Famzao! Famzao! Thank you for the $20 donation! Holy smokes, man! Thanks for all the help over the years and all my Doom replays. Well, you're welcome for all the help. Thank you for the donation, man. Holy smokes, you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. Let's head down here first. What was my crouch button? I don't know. I don't know if there even is a crouch button. Give me that backpack. Ooh, I receive 100 health. This door opens elsewhere. No crouch. Okay, no crouching in Quake 1. Gotcha. Read you loud and clear. This plays like a cross between Doom and Half-Life. Oddly enough, Half-Life is based off of modified Quake engine, so it would make sense. I don't know if you have to pick up the medikits manually. And I hate that the large health kits drain. That's really annoying. The most Doom-like non-Doom game we could have picked, right? I wanted to get away from Doom, and yet here we are playing something similar to Doom. Oh, no medikits if you have over 50 health. Okay. Yeah, someone did mention that, but I didn't know what that meant. Friendly fire equals kill the monster with another monster's attack. Oh, wow. I guess I did that first try. Jonathan Burton, thank you for the $10 donation. I know this game like the back of my hand. This is going to be a frustrating stream for me. Oh, because I don't know where I'm going. See, that's the big difference here. Hello? Are we going to die, or are we just going to live? Come here, sweetness. No, no, sweetness. Calm down, sweetness. Calm down. Poor sweetness. Okay, so my health is still draining somehow. Hope it stops draining. Okay, it drained down to 50. And, oh my gosh. Shells and... what is that thing? I'm gonna do a quick save here. Because I don't know what this thing is. Well, now I know. It's a bomb! It had a radioactive symbol on it! What am I doing? Oh well. Yeah, I just shoot it. Hey, I shoot things. I shoot things and see what they do. That looks like a bomb to me, and I still shoot it. Because I want to see what it does. Okay, Doggo, you can just stay up there for now. Yeah, let's hide. Oh man, this could be a tough game. I can already see. Okay. They're all dead. But I want to go up there first. Oh, he rolled for me. Yay, he did tricks before he died. Nice, got the nail gun. Could use some health, though. That's what I could use right now. So why don't we say we go and get some? There we go, 44. Oh, man, this game is going to be so difficult. This is the Dark Souls of boomer shooters. Oh, man. Conserve my nails. Okay. Definitely. Yeah, that looks like poison to me. So someone said to shoot the computer wall. Which computer wall? Does it tell me which one, or... This is going to be a real challenge, yeah. Well, we'll go as far as we can go on Nightmare. I have a feeling I can do it. I just need to be cautious and careful. I want to get up there. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, that answers my question. But is that a secret area, though, up there? Too easy, Sergeant Bam. Corner dodge most things. I never played Painkiller before. Okay. Oh, I shoot secrets. Okay. That's right. I mean, I know I shoot secrets, but sometimes I feel like if I bump my face against it, it will open somehow. I don't know what... I think this is what, a quad damage? Yes, it is. You must press three buttons. Okay. I got the bio suit. I guess that allows me to jump in here. Oh man, I gotta learn so many mechanics. Which is fine, but... How far does this go? Hey, I found a secret! I got armor! Air supply and biosuit expiring. Now, is there a secret up here before I actually do anything? Jump down? Is there a secret up here? This is the Big Mac Davis, known as Big Mac Davis. Yes! Ooh, I want that secret four. Okay, let's go back and shoot the hole above the poison lake then. Ah! Yes! Double-barreled shotgun! Heck yeah, missing one secret. This will be nice to have. What button is that? Oh, hey, I found the weapon wheel. Nice. Why am I taking... Oh. Who's alive down there? You will die. You will die. Stop that. That was rude, sir. Rude. So, I gotta find three buttons. And here's 1, 2, and 3, so. Wait a minute, am I missing something? Did somebody say go up or something? Do I jump up here? Oh! Wait a minute. I didn't even mean to press that, but okay. Let's save here in case I do just that. Oh, wait. Can I not jump up there? Or do I jump on the button thing? Sweet! I found a secret! Yay! Thank you guys for helping me out with this first should have been easy level. I already died like once. That's not very comforting. Ah, doggo, he does tricks. Okay, time for the super shotgun. Nine inch nails, got the nails. Heck yeah. Are we nearing the exit here? Oh, that's it, that's everything. I killed all the monsters, I got all the secrets. Sweet. Walk into the slip gate to exit. Ooh. Well, that was the first level on the Nightmare difficulty without respawning monsters. That really helps out a lot. I like Nine Inch Nails. I haven't listened to a lot of their music, though. Mainly just their first two albums, unfortunately. Whew. Wow, that's hard. Actually, this... You gotta be pretty good at aiming, which I'm not good at aiming. I like having aim assist whenever possible, anyway. I like the game so far. Yeah, it feels very Half-Life-ish. I can definitely see now how Valve took the Quake engine and modified it to be Half-Life. It feels Half-Life-ish. It really does. So, never really listened to Blue Oyster Cult. Here's my sweetness, a bunch of hound eyes. Yay! Yeah, they add more monsters for Nightmare. Enemies are very aggressive. Okay, so it's the same as Hard, it's just that they're more aggressive. Certain weapons are more effective against certain creatures. Save your nail gun ammo, you'll need it for the Shamblers and Fiends. Oh yes. I'm not too confident you're gonna make your way all the way through this. Oh, I'm not confident either, but you know what? We're gonna try. We're gonna grind our way through it. How's that? Shamblers and Fiends. Ah. Use nails on scraps. Scrags. Okay. I don't know the names of these guys, so when I see a new enemy, y'all let me know what they are and what they're weak against. So. I know, in Blackest Night, I did set the stream time to 12:30, my time, because I was still setting up some things, but I finished early, so I decided to start anyway. So here's level 2. I'm not doing these from a pistol start, because that's just... Oh gosh, he shoots rockets. Not good. Not good at all. But I got 2 rockets from him, if that helps. So we got 42 monsters again, and 3 secrets. So. Ooh, there's some health I don't need. Yeah, I don't need health at 50% health. Go figure. Oh, ogre. Yeah, I'm gonna save here. Thank you. Oh man, I hate this trippy. It's making me dizzy. It really is, actually. Well, I got some nails. Grenades and the chainsaw. Wow. Well, speaking of, there's the chainsaw he was wielding. Ooh, ouch. That really kind of hurt. Good. He's dead. Now, I wonder if I can make this jump across. Yeah, the SSG is really good. Yes, I can. Don't need the armor, though. Now, do I jump down there? Is there something worth down there? I'm not using a source port. I'm just playing this through Steam. That's literally what I'm doing. The link to buy this game, the exact game I bought, is in the description of this stream. So I guess that requires the silver key. Okay. Yeah, this looks to be like the remaster version. I'll grab that health when I need it. Okay, there's a few areas down there. Okay. Drop down into the water to the right of the bridge. Shoot the different texture on the wall to open a passageway to some shells and 225 health. Okay. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not, but yes I am. I didn't mean to take the teleporter, but that's fine. Another secret area. Sweet. Oh, gosh. Well, that was deadly. Nice, man, everything's a shortcut around here. You can take the sewers to go pretty much anywhere you want. Which I think is kind of handy if you want to snipe off some enemies. Uh-oh, did somebody donate? I got a message here. Hey, the Gamer Reborn, I think that was you. Streamlabs is kill right now. There is no alert for that, so... I did get an email, though, saying I got a donation, so I guess there's that way. But I can't see what message you wrote, unfortunately. Let me check Streamlabs again, see if it's still down. Hey, it's back up! Now, how come I didn't get the alert, though? That's weird. The Gamer Reborn, thank you for the 169 donation through Streamlabs. So, really bad news. I got COVID. I feel like absolute crap right now, so I probably won't hang around much. I hope everyone else enjoys the stream, and hopefully I'll be better by Monday. Oh, man. That sounds horrible. I'm sorry to hear that. Hope you get better soon from that. My goodness. That sucks. Alright, so apparently it's back on, but the alert system is not back on. So they're slowly getting things back up and running. Yeah, get well soon, Gamer Reborn. Oh, your Taco Bell was delayed, Dragneel? That sucks. Gotta have Taco Bell. Taco smell. Okay, secret to... Yeah, episode 1, I think, was shareware. based on the year I was born. 1996, nice, the year you were born. I never had COVID, no. Nope, knock on wood, too. I hope I never get it. Hey, I read Redux, thank you for the $2.69 donation. Quack make quake. I like that. I like burritos better than tacos, if I'm completely honest. Okay, got 5 shells, even though I don't need the 5 shells. I got 100 ammo. Those things are nasty. I hear an enemy. Where are you? I heard someone growl at me. Maybe not. I think I'm just going around in circles. Yeah, I am. Oh, man. Do I see a torch? Well, I see many torches, actually. Oh, this looks like a torch. An actual torch. But as far as any other torches, I don't see any. Oh, thank you. You love my Half-Life videos. Thank you so much. A Quaker has to do with religion. Yeah. The one torch where the grunts are. Okay. Well. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's a torch, but that doesn't do anything. I think I'm going the wrong way with the torch, though. Oh, no. Let's not go that way yet. Yeah, there may be some sounds from Half-Life and stuff like that. Hey, I got 69 armor. Look at that. Sweet! Hey, Maria. Welcome. Yeah, this is gonna frustrate me so much. This is gonna frustrate me too, because I don't want to appear that I'm dumb. Unfortunately, inevitably, this door opens elsewhere. Inevitably, this game is gonna make me look dumb. So, prepare for the dumb to appear in this particular game. We'll try our best though, but this game's gonna make me look foolish. Oh, whoa! He just jibbed all over the place. Oh my gosh. Yeah, just inexperience, basically. Jibathon! Yay! Making quesadillas for dinner? Nice. Unreal Tournament music? Actually, that looks like a Switch. And it is! It's a Switch! And it ruins my 69 armor, but you know what? At least I have that. And that was not a secret area, was it? No! Still missing one more secret. Yeah, Scrags. Ooh. 7 Quake games. That's more games than Doom has. The stream definitely isn't kid-friendly. Jibbed all over the place! Hey, Felipe. Watch out upstairs, huh? Get the final secret before I open the silver door. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, wow. Oh. Armed with swords. Trying to chop my head off? That ain't gonna happen. Okay. That doesn't do anything. Just wasted ammo there. Okay, so... Oh, wait. What's down here? I see the silver key, but I need to get the secret before grabbing the silver key. Oh, wow. That just takes me back over here. Okay. I guess that's fair enough. I thought that may have been the secret, but I guess it was not the secret. Oh, how do I... I want those nails! I fell down here, but do I have full nails? I think I have full nails. Okay, let's jump without falling now. Am I going the right... Nope, I am not going the right way. Welcome to the world of ineptitude. Now I gotta go through here again. Ow. Okay. Luckily there's a little health thing here. So, what do I do then? Is there like a secret before? In between the room where you get the silver key and the room with the silver door is a room with a few pillars. On one side of the pillar is a brick that can be pushed, or shot, as Bollock says. Doing so will open a nearby wall, containing a quad damage. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to locate the secret. Because I think there's going to be enemies behind the silver door. So I need to grab the key first, probably. So I'm going to save here. I'm going to grab the key. And... Oh, I thought that was it, but I guess not. So, a bunch of pillars. I'm looking for a bunch of pillars. This looks like, well, it has one pillar, but whatever. In this room, under the... Oh, wait, in this room? No. Hold on, guys. My memory's going. Here we go. Oh, not shoot it. Press on it. Okay. There's the quad damage. Sweet. So, here we go. I'm going to save because I don't know my way back. Got the quad damage. Let's go through here. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm happy now. Oh, my goodness gracious. Even with quad damage, got eviscerated by a fiend. It sounds so British. I got eviscerated by a fiend. Oh, man. That's my first death in this level, I think. Let's not start over. No, thank you. Alright, we gotta be more... We gotta kill enemies faster. Where's everybody? Oh, I think I stepped on that, so... Yeah, that's a little bit better. Quad damage wore off, but you know what? That was worth it. I got them dead. And I could use more shotgun shells, though. Don't have any rockets, though, do I? What is shooting me? You guys, stop. I guess I'm supposed to use nails on fiends. Kind of forgot. Three more enemies to kill. Yeah, this game is gonna get harder and harder. Like, I'm already prepared for that. Like, or lack thereof. Okay. Is that everything? Yes. Woo! Level 2 done. At least there's that much. Woo! Ah, it's okay. I think I had max nails anyway. Ah, doing well so far? Thank you. Doing well so far. That is the key word, though. I'm getting lucky avoiding grenades. I am. I don't know how I'm dodging those things. I think I have motion blur turned off. I did turn that off. So, that's interesting. There's hope yet. Yes, there is. Yes, it is difficult having max health at 50%. It really is tricky. It makes you really appreciate health. Am I using dark places? I don't know what that is. Yeah, and chamber. I learn quickly. Okay. Alright, this next level is very, very hard. Let's see if we can do it. We're gonna have to if we want to beat the game. Let's see, 65 monsters and 3 secrets. So, let's do it. Grenade launcher. We got it. Let's test it out. Nice. Zombies! We got the zombies! Yeah, I remember you can only jib monsters. There we go, that kind of keeps him at bay, I guess. Am I not getting him, or what's going on here? Are you not taking damage? Oh yeah, you are. Okay, just very little. Okay, so armor in there. And a door right here. Got the nail gun. And to make stairs for me. Okay. Oh! Oh, hey. Hey now. Could go for some health though right about now. So I use the nail gun on these guys? Hey. You can only jib the zombies, can't you? You can only kill them if you jib them. So what, I use the nails on these guys then? Maybe I should use a grenade launcher though. Yeah, I died. Big white thing equals shambler equals definitely nail gun. Okay, I can see that now. Okay. Well, let's try it again. There's you guys. I think one more opens up. I don't know. Ow. I think I can just snipe him off from here. He's stuck. Quick on the attack. Well, maybe not. There we go, finally. My goodness. Another one? Oh my gosh. Oh, gee. How many nails do they take? Either that or I'm missing a ton of shots. Let's go back and see if there's any health that I missed. Hopefully there is. Yes. Wow, that was tricky. I do love the satisfying pop of the grenade launcher. Yes, I do. I did insist on playing on Nightmare. I did. Hey, I want the challenge. At the very least, it boosts up my skill. It makes you learn quick. You don't put your toes in the water to test the how warm it is. You just jump right in there. No matter how warm or cold it is, you just jump all right in there. I gotta use grenades too. I got 44 grenades, so gotta start using those. And more nails, more shells, good. I jibbed him. There's the yellow key down there. Or yellow-ish key. Which I need the gold. Okay, that's the gold key. Okay. It makes you learn Quake, yes. This mode doesn't give any F's about drowning the player. There is a secret in the water, okay. The knights are tough too. I don't know if shamblers get pained or not, like they have a pain chance. I don't know anything about the monsters. Let's jump down. Oh boy. Can I get... Ow! Little prick. Zombies! Oh, oh. Oh my. Oh my, my, my. Okay. So, they're all dead. 22 of 65 enemies dead. Okay. Let's... Okay, I'm gonna be quick saving a lot, just to let you guys know. First time I heard BMD curse. Oh no, I've cursed before. Believe me. Good, more rockets. Darkstar! Thank you with a $5 donation. You're doing good on Nightmare. Keep it up. Oh wow! I'm actually doing good on Nightmare? Thank you so much. I appreciate the compliment, and thank you for the donation. Oh, I do need to... I will do that right now. Thank you, NLO. I am going to edit my stream and change it to Nightmare. Because that is what I'm playing on, is the Nightmare difficulty. Fair enough. Perfect. Thank you so much. I forgot to do that. I was thinking hard was the hardest, but nope. Hey, Jarek, what's up, man? Yeah, I cursed in Half-Life, I cursed in Plutonia, I cursed in a lot of other Doom games. Quakemare. Hey, Joseph Sara, what's up? Yeah, I don't know the game. I played it one time, and it was not on Nightmare. I didn't know there was a Nightmare difficulty until just now, pretty much. I played it on Hard, though, I believe, back in the day. Oh man, narrow area. Ah! Yeah, I got destroyed by an ogre. An ogre. Man, that thing's ugly. Okay, this is a lot of deaths are gonna happen in this playthrough. It's hard to strafe on a narrow bridge here, but... Oh, cool, he fell down. That gives me time. What is... Who dares? No! Oh! Oh, man, that's tricky. These enemies are well-placed. Well-placed enemies. I'm gonna use my grenade launcher. I think. How... Are they that accurate? I'll wait till that explodes. I don't know where it was exactly. Alright! Enemies are now dead. They're toast. They're mine. Let's jump down here first. Oh, I found a secret. One of three. Yeah, it'd be great if I could throw back these grenades. Oh, man. Okay. Hate these grenade guys. They're like pains in my hindquarters. Okay, now comes you. Time to exact my revenge. You're dead, I think. Yeah. Oh, no. Well, another one? This map is a troll. It does wind at the beginning, doesn't it? That's how you get them, yeah. There's a secret down here. I think I tagged a secret down here. I think I did. But is there another one down here, I wonder? Right in the face with a double barrel. Oh, secret in the water where the gold key was. Okay. Let's see if I can find it. Well, now I'm getting kind of far away from where the gold key was. There's an underwater cave. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Underwater cave. Looking for the underwater cave. Oh. Something sunk. Ah, huh. Thank you. The Ring of Shadows. What in the world is that? Whatever it is, I got the Ring of Shadows. We are in the Lord of the Rings now. One ring to rule them all, and I have it. It is mine. My precious. Oh, it makes me invisible to enemies? Oh, well, I guess I was invisible. I guess it really worked, because there were no enemies. Okay, gold key. Now we can go through the gold door, but I just want to do a little bit more looking around here. Just a little bit more. Okay, that just loops. Yeah, everything does loop. That's kind of cool. I like that. I actually really like that. Okay, gold door time. Hey, Mac Lee. Okay. Don't need the health right now, at least. Hello! Oh my gosh! What in the world? That thing tried to kill me. That's not nice. Whoa. You get back up there. I almost got just speared. Almost. That was close. Oh man, sewers. It's hard to do a sewers level correctly in gaming. Oh no, we ain't dealing with that. Whoa. A lot of zombies. A lot of my tactics just literally involve peekaboo shooting. Okay, he's dead. You have your Taco Bell now! Yay! Yay, Taco Bell! Oh, man. If it wasn't for me just eating, like, in an hour and a half ago, I would be craving some Taco Bell right about now. Let's go ahead and save this while I do something ballsy. Yeah, that feels good. It feels good to be ballsy like that. It does. It does. Okay, so, any other secrets around here, or... gibbitude. So much gibbitude. So I guess the only way to go is up here, I guess. Nice. Obliteration. I guess we can go up there. Tim Willits designed a lot of these maps? Nice. Yeah, Tim Willits is a cool dude. Let's save. That's why they gave me rockets up here, was for these guys. Don't need the shells. How much more is of this map? One more secret and 8 more enemies. Careful with the door. Oh gosh, man. The aim on these things is not really precise, but... is he gonna blow himself up? Okay, that one opened up. I guess they open up when you kill these enemies, I guess? We'll just snipe you off, why not? There we go. And that opened up. Okay. Armor is now mine for the taking. Whew. I keep hearing my phone go off. Oh. Okay. Transforming Big Gollum Davis. Yeah. Shoot the wall where yellow armor was. Ooh. Thank you, Zachary, and everybody else. You do, Drag Neil. You do need to do that. Oh, cool. I don't have to waste ammo. I can just smack it with this. I want that backpack. I want that backpack. My goodness, it doesn't let you... open. Open says me. Open says me. Got it. Sweet. Determination pays off. Thank you, everybody. I guess I could jump in the portal, I just didn't think of that. But you can still get it without even jumping. You have to jump, yeah. Oh, is there more though up there? For practice? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Nothing more up there. Oh, okay. I thought I was doomed to be squished. I was like, I accept my fate, oh gods. Gosh. Oh, let's not fall down here. Great, come on. Lift me back up. Hello? Hello? Oh! Teleporter takes me back. Okay. Thank you. Wow, these things are quick. Yeah, I can see why. Oh my gosh, really? Don't have enough nails. That thing went right through them, didn't it? I'm dead. Oh, it took only 2 damage. Wow, that was fortunate. 17 health. Not looking good, boys. That's a tough level. This game is gonna be hard to do on Nightmare, doing a walkthrough. That's for sure. I need health. So I'm gonna go back and get some. I need health. That is a fact. There's some health. Don't need any of the shells, but I could use... I don't know. I thought that was the teleporter for some reason that took you to the secret. I don't know what I was thinking. I am enjoying this game. It is difficult, though. Like, I am not even going to sugarcoat this. It is actually really taking a lot of concentration with these levels. But, you know, I'm learning. I'm learning how this game works, and I think, generally, I'm getting better at the game. But I just need more practice, definitely. So, I think once I understand the AI a bit more, and how it works, and how these... and how, like, what the best weapons to use at what times, in what combinations, I think I'll do a lot better. But right now, I'm just winging it, and we're doing it. G to the G. Oh, this is much harder than Ultra Violence on Doom. Yeah, this is much harder. Like, Nightmare difficulty on Quake is much harder than pretty much anything. This is as hard as Plutonia. If I'm honest, this is hard as Plutonia on Ultraviolence. So, well, we'll see what happens. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep plowing through for however long we have today. A couple hours. Let's continue. One thing about Quake is it is missing a lot of the cool things about Doom. Like the cool end screen music and stuff like that, but... Whoa, 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 whoa. I just want to check the map. Or check the stats. 59 kills, the Grizzly Grotto, 3 secrets. Okay. Okay, let's explore. I guess there's nothing up there. I love the sky, though. Like... I don't know where this game takes place. It doesn't look like Earth anymore, though. There is a secret for a secret level. Okay. Nine Inch Nails did the soundtrack for Quake, though. Yes. Okay, has the secret exit, yeah. Ever consider becoming an alcoholic? No. Not really. Oh, it's not Earth. Okay. At the start of the level, in the tower, fire at the two buttons to drop the platform, which has a yellow armor. So this is not the tower. I have to find the tower. Ah! This must be the tower. I hate these high-up guys. I'm happy with playing Sniper. I really am. Aha! I could use some armor right about now. I guess I could have dropped them down and then just grenaded their butts. Wow! Probably should have done that, but you know what? I didn't. That's okay. The knight got crushed? Did I crush a knight? Sweet. Okay. Picked up the rad suit, or whatever the suit is called in this game. Another one of you guys, huh? Oh no! It's expiring! But at least it's not hazardous. I just can't breathe anymore. That's fine, who needs breathing? I see an arrow there. Let me get some air. I don't know how this air system works, but I need air. So I saw an arrow down there. I think we'll check it out after I kill these guys. Hey, he got stuck. He was happy to see me. More nails. And this requires the silver key. Okay. What I am going to do, though, is I am going to save my game. Right here. Just in case. Unless you touch the silver key door first. Oh, that's weird. The lake contains a small playset in the side. Swimming into it then leads up to rockets. Oh, I could use some rockets. I could use some rockets. Aha! Got it. Thank you. So, let's go and get the silver key now. If we can get up there. I think we have to go inside here. Oh, it's telling me to go up. Hey, the super nail gun! Hey, hey, hey! Okay, he's dead. I got the super nail gun! Yes! I can now kill more stuff with that. Yeah! Let's head down here. Oh, that just takes me back here. Okay, yeah. Of course it does. Whoa. Hey, stop that. Ha! I jib you! Let's hide. Stop with those grenades already. This game is fun, though. It's got good gameplay. It's faster paced than Half-Life by far. Seems like Valve took Quake's aesthetics and engine and made it slower paced. Which I like, actually. But this is definitely a cool game. Yeah, I got like 83. I shouldn't be shy about that. Yeah, I hate ogres. I should use my nades more. Yeah, it's action-focused Half-Life story. Yeah, I'm playing some Quake here today. Yeah! Okay, what I'm going to do real quick, I'm going to do another test. Since it seems to be, Streamlabs seems to be working, I'm going to do a test donation. Still not showing up. Did I put it in wrong, I wonder? Let's see. Properties. Streamlabs alert box. Yes, it is visible. It should be showing up. That is a bit weird. Oh well. I can always mess around with Streamlabs later. Seems that Streamlabs is back on. And so far, according to recent events, there has been one donation through Streamlabs, and that was the Gamer Reborn. And that's it. So, good. I haven't missed anything yet. Let's keep it that way. Hey, we surpassed 169 likes! Oh, I like that. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, thank you. Hey, Doom64 girl, this is incredible. Yes, it is. Welcome, welcome. How have you been? So, everyone suggests I use my nades more. Let's do it. If I can aim, of course. You know, that would generally help. That would generally help if I could aim. I'm full on nails. That makes me happy. Oh gosh. I'm totally dead here. Unless I can wiggle out. There. How hard is that to do? It's incredibly hard, apparently. Wow, what did I just do there? Okay. Okay, so 17 health, not looking too good right now. Which, let's drop down there and get some health, but there's also... Oh no, I didn't mean to... No, I got Doggo down here, I think. Oh no, not Doggo. Guy with a sword fell down here. I thought it was a doggo. It looked like one to me. Okay, let's go back out. So I saw a door. Not this one, but I saw... Oh! Yeah. Ouch. Oh wow, nails really work wonders against those guys. Dang. It does use a lot of nails, though. That is... It consumes ammo like candy. Assuming I don't, you know, mess up the aiming and all that kind of stuff, but... Okay. 69 shotgun shells. Oh, I gotta use this nail gun? Yeah, I still forgot I had that. Okay, so... Yeah, I like this game. Can I not go back down? Okay, fair enough. I got 69 all the time in this playthrough, don't I? I'm figuring out a way to do it. Don't know how, but I am. Oh, hello there. You fell down, haha. Oh. Now, am I supposed to get up there? Because there's something alive up there. I think I am. Oh. Face full of grenade. That's never a good thing. Oh yeah, this grenade launcher works wonders against those guys. Whoa. That was pretty fast. That was pretty fast. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Holy smokes. They work similar to Revenants in that you just have to kind of strafe. There we go. Okay, is there a way up there, I wonder? Maybe there is. There's a switch up there. And a switch up here, too, but I can't shoot him. Postal walkthrough? Oh my gosh. Save my grenades? Scrags, really you need more powerful enemies. Nail ammo drains like the bladder of a pony peeing. Ogres are like revenants. A little bit, yeah. Open portal to secret level. Okay, I dropped down from upper room. Okay. Jump on the lift, then the torch. Stay on. Stay on. Oh, got in. Sweet. Only one more. Yeah, only one more to go. Only one more to go! You can do it! Whoa, 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 I'm dying. I'm dying! No! Messed that up. A secret cave has opened. Hey, Sam, welcome! Welcome to the stream! Yay! Okay, so where has the secret cave opened up? Sequence with the nail trap. Okay. The ogres were. Okay. Well, I already jumped up here. I thought that's how you do it. I guess you fall down in there. I guess that's the official secret to tag it. Wow. Oh, oh my lordy lordy. Hello there. Sequence completed. Oh, I stepped on all the switches, didn't I? Oh, I see. I could use the health, though. That's why I jumped down. All right, Jimmy C's, thank you. Thank you for stopping by, man. Great to see you here. So I'm missing one secret. Yep, more nail gun traps. Gotta love them. I could use more shotgun shells, actually. Thank you. Speaking of, I just manifest them into existence. Hey, GML600, what's up, man? Copper mod is semi-official patch mod. The secret cave is in the water where the silver key was. 6 injections in my back at my appointment today. Lovely. Oh, man. Sam, that sounds painful. I gotta find some armor, too. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I got 69 rockets, though. So I guess there's that much, right? Well, that was handled nicely. Cool, more shotgun shells and more health. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. You're back and neck stop hurting. Cardiologist appointment in an hour. Man, so many appointments. Super shotgun is good against these guys, assuming you don't miss. Like I do. If you miss, it's all bad news. So, I'll go to the cave once all the enemies are dead. But for right now, let's just continue trekking through. Great, now I can use more health again. And that's all the kills. So, the underwater cave has opened up in this area, huh? Is this the cave? Yes, it is. Something happened. Was it through Streamlabs? Because I just got a notification. R2Valu, thank you for the 509 donation. Yeah, sorry. The Streamlabs alerts are offline today. I don't know what's going on. But Streamlabs is down right now, but I did get your donation. R2Valo, thank you with the 509 donation. May Double Bell Shotgun and Gods of 69 keep you safe. Thank you so much, man, for the donation. But yeah, just a reminder to everybody, Streamlabs is down. I still get the notifications on my phone, though, which is right next to me, but I don't get them through PC Streamlabs, just to let you guys know. And they don't show up on the stream. I don't know why, but we'll figure it out. Okay, well, that's it. Let's get out of here. Achievement unlocked, Vertical Vengeance. Okay, that must be for finding the secret level. I will try doing that, to ricochet nades off a wall to kill enemies behind a corner. Hey, Kinnick Eater. Thank you, Batgirl. Do not grab the Pentagram of Invulnerability right away. Okay. Alright. Low grav? Oh my gosh. Hey, Catla. Hey, Chris Jen. Hello, I am doing good. Yeah, how many maps are in the game? I know there's like 4 episodes and like 4 expansions, I think. Pick up the pentagram, then you swim through the lava. Ooh. Underwater cave to secret. Okay, I will remember that. So whenever I see lava, I'll know there's a pentagram nearby. Right to the left of spawn, methinks. Methinks! Methinks thou doth protest too much. Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah. Lava. Oh, yeah, here's the pentagram. Whoa-ho-ho! Low gravity. Ooh. Yeah, this is a ziggurat. Alright. Caught his backpack in midair. Well, what are we playing? Doom Eternal? Where we gotta shoot enemies in midair? In order to survive? Because that's a crazy gimmick? Okay. So, there is a secret in the lava. So I'm gonna grab it then and head down into the lava. I'll also grab this armor while I'm at it. Can I not Oh, there we go. I can't see a thing! How am I supposed to see anything? Oh! I just found it. Okay. I like how it says 666. Well, I got the quad damage. I don't know exactly what to use it on, because there's no more enemies right now, but, yeah, I guess I got the secret at least. One of two, three of 34 enemies. What the heck? No! Quad damage is wearing off so soon! Oh well. Whatevs. I think I'm supposed to jump up there, aren't I? Oh! Oh! Man, this level's crazy. Who put the gravity to zero? Oh man, there's somebody up there too. I'm gonna save my game here. Yes, I wasted the quad. Yes, I did. I'm a bad pony. Oh, good, he fell over. Man, I got so fortunate there. Oh, wow, they really go. Grenades really do have a low gravity, too. Ooh! Rocket launcher! Even better than the grenade launcher. 1% health. Yes, we are seeing a 1% hype here. Let's get the hype going. No. We ain't surviving with 1 health. With 16 health. We'll actually die. I actually do better with 1 health. Because it's hype. There he goes, his backpack. Wham! Wham! Yeah, see how much better I do with 1% health? I should keep it there more often. Right. Now we can grab some health. Oh, I got the 100 health. Oh, wow. I didn't even know that. I should have grabbed medikits first. Oh, well. Dusk on nightmare mode? That's a good point. Let me grab this medikit. I guess I can't grab it until I'm under 50. Ugh. Okay. Let's push the button anyway. Yeah, I'm glad Quake doesn't have, like, quote-unquote items. That's one less thing I gotta keep track of. What does that do? Is that like a seek? Huh. Wonder how you get inside there. Is that like a secret? Son of a bee. Son of a building block. So that was not a secret then. You have to get to the other side? Oh, I get the very end. Okay. Alright, so what did that do? Did that open the ziggurat? I think it did. Yes, it did. Let's save here. Now that we got an actual rocket launcher, I think this game is going to be a little bit easier. A little bit easier. Keep that in... The heck? Keep that in mind. As I demonstrate to be all noob-like in front of you all. Okay, switch flipped. I'll grab that backpack and the health. And the shells I don't need, because I'm having too much fun with the rocket launcher. Whoa. Let's grab that backpack. Didn't know there was a shambler there. But now that I do know, I can be more vigilant. Okay. 11% health. Alright. Hey, Robert Douglas. What's up, man? I'm gonna save here. I don't trust myself to make the right decisions. Like that was a bad decision. What is pecking me? It dead. 1% health. Again. Well, at least I was doing okay. Just die, Shambler. You're starting to get on my nerves. Goodness, those things are quick! Oh, I don't want to restart this. Let me try using the super nail gun, see what that does. I got no time to shoot him, though. That's the problem. There, he's dead. About time. Yeah, those shamblers, they're no joke. That is an absolute fact. They are no... Come on. They are no joke. I hate this low grab nonsense. Get me up there. Please. Okay, more health, finally. Alright, so... Shambler's dead. Let's save the game here. It is like fighting the Archvile, but it's... But it's much trickier than an Archvile, because his attack is so quick. Yeah, you. There's another invulnerability thing, but what's through here? Let's find out. Okay, something, How did they think this level would be fun? It'd be fun in like a deathmatch setting, but not single player. Yeah, what's that supposed to be? That's kind of creepy. Do I want the backpack? I think I do, yeah. I think I really do. That was pretty awesome, wasn't it? That was pretty sweet. Hey, backpack, it's free two rockets. That's all I gotta say, and it's worth the jaunt back up. Yeah, I'm sure it's fun when I know the game. I don't know the game very well, though, so it gets a bit aggravating sometimes when I don't know what I'm doing half the time. So maybe that's why. Let's see. Oh, I'm sure this level is fun once I know what I'm doing. I'm just complaining. That's all I do a lot of complaining sometimes. Hey, his back is to me. Perfect. Oh my dear goodness, I got the invulnerability though. Let's make good use of it. Nice. That was making good use of it. I say so. Getting down two shamblers. Nice job, streamer. Thank you, fellow streamer. Much appreciated. Alright, what did that quake symbol do? Well, hello. Whoa, hey. That's not nice. That's not right. Oh, pfft. I grabbed it, but I kept going. Now I gotta work my way back up to the top. That's fine, it's just such low gravity, it takes forever to get from one place to the other. What's down here? Is that a living, breathing enemy? I don't think it is. Oh, that's where that, can I get down there? Is there anything down there? I guess not. Okay, do I wait? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I apologize. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. You love my videos, especially Sunlust? I never played Sunlust. Actually. That looks like that requires a key. Do I have a key? That's the real question. No, I need the silver rune key. Okay. Oh, nope, wrong grenade launcher thing. Whoa. Hey, you're missing me. Somehow. With 1% health. Okay. Sweet, got the rune key, all right. Somebody hit someone, there we go. I know, I keep getting those 1% hypes, don't I? All right, let's save here. I could use a grapple gun. That would be very handy. Unsubscribe if you already have. Whoa, hey. Oh! That was the last enemy, too. Oh, the final test of this level. Six percent, I guess, is better than no percent. Okay, now. All the enemies are dead. There's a lot of these little things here. I don't know what they do. If they do anything. Okay. Shoot the wall. What wall? There's like 15 walls. Let's see. Near the exit, there is a recessed wall. Shoot it and pick up 2 nails. Okay. Let's just use my axe to save ammo. Because I'm going to be shooting a lot of walls. Aha. Got some nails. That's how I get them. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Alright. That's it. That's everything. I never played Serious Sam, except the third one for a little bit. Just shooting another brick in the wall. I like that, actually. I like that. Okay. I guess I could go around and just look for a little bit more health, maybe? Or maybe it's just a waste of time. Nope, it's not a waste of time. All right. Let's go to the next level. 2 of 2 secrets, 34 of 34 kills. At least the monster counts are pretty low in this one. At least in these early episodes, early levels. This game does rock. I'm having a blast playing this. I'm really enjoying it. Stop humping the air, Quake guy. Thank you, everybody. Go get 'em, BMD! Yay! Yeah, looking for health is never a waste of time. That time count. Oh yeah, more Blade of Agony is coming, for sure. Oh yeah. Thank you, everybody. Quake speed game, yeah. And Ashes, yes, that's all coming too. I gotta finish those things. Once Doom Zero is done, I will get back to that, as well as finishing Resurrection of Evil as well. So, yeah. Here we go. Next level. This is called Gloom Keep with 60 monsters and 5 secrets to nab. All right. Oh, okay. Already off to a pretty bad start. But everybody's dead. More shotgun shells. Always nice to have. I'll save those shells. I gotta get used to all these new key bindings. I'm used to pressing 5 for the rocket launcher, but it ends up not being what I want. That was my bad. Oh no, I didn't save! Gosh, dang it! Ugh, I'm so used to... Wow, I took no damage that time. That makes me happy. I'm so used to GZ Doom auto-saving things for me. I kind of forgot about that. There we go. Let's go. Okay. I guess I could reload the level. I don't know if that takes me back to a pistol start though. It might. Get out of my face, please. Thank you. Probably shouldn't have grabbed that, but I did. Okay. Oh yeah, I think once I memorize these maps, I can definitely see this will get a lot easier. Because I just laid waste without even taking damage. I think playing this blind, or pretty much semi-blind, is a real challenge. But once I know the maps, I think it just becomes a whole lot easier. What was that? Little pest. What is getting me? I was spiked by something. It's a nail trap? Oh. At the start of the level, drop into the water and look on your right for a hole to swim into. Meh. With an alcove that contains nails and 100 health. I could definitely use 100 health right about now. Well, I took damage there, so maybe... Yeah, cross off what I just said. The universe always finds a way to humble me. Okay. So it's not on this side, I guess. But here it is. Sweet. 100 health. This game is so fun. I will admit, it is challenging, but it is fun. A lot of fun. Hey, Dorothy, welcome! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, that nail trap was an absolute trap. Horrendous. That was disgusting. Oh! These little boogers. I guess I can't walk under them. Oh, that makes it kind of tricky. He jibbed. He did not jib. No, I don't want... I keep pressing the wrong button because I keep thinking that's my rocket launcher button. Well, thankfully I had that 100 health. Oh, don't do that. I guess I'll wait till I get down there to actually take care of them, because they're too fast for me right now. I think I'll just be wasting shells. Oh, well, never mind. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I can change the key bindings. I could. I'm too lazy, though. Whoa! I could use some armor here pretty soon. I'm just having fun with the super shotgun right now. Super nail gun. Okay. But I think I need to switch to these. I got 90. So, yeah. Armor is overrated. Oh, the torch in that room. Hit it with my head. Hit it with your head. Speaking of armor, thank you everybody, thank you Zachary, thank you Jonathan, thank you everybody else who mentioned about this. My favorite Alice in Chains album has to be, ooh, that's a good one. I like the Dirt album, but I like the Three-Legged Dog album though too. I like both of them equally. Is that so wrong to say? Okay. Yeah, I got a special surprise after I finished Quake. And I guess all of the expansions as well. Well, I was going to see if I could bounce and ricochet the grenades up here, but it didn't work out that way. Here I am, pressing the wrong buttons again. Okay. Yeah, tripod, yeah, that's what it's called. Tripod, three-legged dog, whatever. Frogs and Sludge Factory are my favorites from that album. We want to see you suffer, right? Alright, take the teleporter. Got the gold key. Oh gosh, we have this guy. Shambler. Wow. Those nails. I don't know, do those nails do, like, extra damage? Because, holy smokes, that went quick. Oh! Well, that's not an experiment. He's too aggressive. I think Nightmare is the wrong difficulty to try and do that. Because they're so aggressive on this difficulty. That was a good shot! That was a good shot! Damn! Like playing against a human. A human being. Let's grab that. Oh, I don't need that. I lost all my armor, though, but hey. Comes with the territory. They do know their craft, yeah. He be sniping. Okay, well. Let's just keep exploring. In random directions, not knowing where I'm going, and setting off the spike trap, and taking lots of damage, and dying. Yes. Just what I love. Oh no, I gotta do this again. No. Ah, just kill me. I had a bad start there. Let's try it again. I gotta duck faster. I'm not used to the timing yet on these things. All three in a row. Oh, yeah. I like it when that happens. In all video games. Okay. Read our It's hard to read comments and play. I promise I'll get to your secrets. I promise. Right now, I'm just trying to live. Okay. Hey, friendly neighbor Joe. What's up, man? Good to see you here. Okay, so, now, let's catch back up. Yes, I need someone to read the comments to me. I really do. Oh, I see how to get them. I see how to get the armor bollocksed. I see now. I'm a big pony. Nothing's free. Come on, I have to pay for stuff in real life. Why can't I get stuff for free in this game? Yeah, I need someone to read. Yeah. Okay, so quad damage. You should play Quake. It's $10 on Steam right now. Not the best price, but it's what I paid for it. Because I didn't have it. I thought I had the game, but I didn't have it. So I had to buy it. So behind the portal. Well, I just took the portal, unfortunately. So let's go back to where that is then. We'll grab this. Now, before I go through there... backtracking. Where am I going? Can somebody... Thank you. Thank you, bollocksed. Oh, run! Run! Hey, Omar Ozlu, thank you for joining Ultraviolence! Ho ho! Too bad we're playing, Quake. Well, thank you for joining, like, I guess the Nightmare equivalent. So what, I'd run through the backside of this? Yes, I do. And I get clawed to death. At least I got the secret area. With a quad damage. Congratulations, you found a secret! Now die! Yes. That's 4 of 5 secrets. Hey, Mobile Gaming Chronicles. Hey, happy birthday! It is the best present for yourself. Yes, it is. Thank you so much. Yeah, there are no alerts for whatever reason. They're not working today. Okay, the gold key room. So, what are you saying? Like, don't take it yet? Or what? Oh, 3 days ago. Happy belated birthday. Okay, Lucy, you take it easy. Have I already picked up the underwater secret BMD? I think I did. Yes, I did. I believe I did. Have I? I think I did. Yeah, the O with my ignorant American dialect. So, Omer? Alright. Yeah, I apologize, man. But happy birthday to you, anyway. Just don't save now. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. What do you want me to do? I'm doing good, Hiku Grunt. How about you? Oh, I was supposed to do that? Okay. Well, I already took care of him, so I guess it don't matter. So I'm going to save anyway. And I'm just going to grab it, since I already kind of messed that up. I was supposed to go here with the Shambler, kill him, and then move on and kill enemies, but I kind of goofed that up because, you know, blind and everything. But I know you guys tried to tell me, but I have a hard time reading the comments and playing at the same time. So it was just a perfect storm sort of event that led to the waste of a quad. But that's okay. I need the silver key. Where is the silver key? Alright, you have a good night. Off to bed. Have a good time. I sure will, man. Thank you. 69 armor. What, back and forth dodging from sideways dodging? I have no idea what that is. I got the silver key? It said I couldn't go through the door. At least I think that's what it said. Now me confused. This map is a little bit confusing. Yeah, see, I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going around in a big circle. Whoa! Okay, here's where I'm supposed to go. Gosh, how many enemies? This is technically a blind play. I played it 18 years ago, and it has been so long I forgot. Some of the areas look kind of familiar, but most of the time I don't know where I'm going. Oh wow, okay. I think this is the remastered version, yeah. Shadow of the Colossus? Nope, never heard of that, actually. Oh, wow. Let's launch some of these things down here. If I don't end up dying... There we go. Okay, now we can go down, I think, in safety. I didn't know you could jump over those. I don't know how, unfortunately. Oh, wow. That's mean. Yeah, I don't know how to jump over those. Yeah, oh well. Oh well. I want that health, though. Thank you. Let's go ahead and turn on or save my game here. Yep, I'm playing on the Nightmare difficulty. Which may have been a mistake. But I'm actually not doing that bad. I will say that. I'm not dying a horrendous amount. though I am dying. Like that. There's the silver key. That's what I was looking for. Hey, Z-Baton. Let's see. Yeah, blood has pesky monsters, though, yeah. Take the shortcut route? I have no idea what the shortcut route is, guys. Remember, you're talking to a newbie here. Need your max health 50. Yeah, that's what really makes Nightmare tough. So, I guess we go down the hole then. Be patient with me, it's my first time. Be gentle. Why did I do that? I guess I figured I could outrun that, but I couldn't. What is View Bob? I don't know what that is. Okay. Let's avoid that. Wait, am I going backwards? Yeah, I am. Okay. Do I want my weapons to bob up and down? Oh, hold on, guys. What just happened? Oh. I just got a email not related to the chat. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. So, should I turn on the bobbing thing then? Like, where would that be? In gameplay, I think? View bob on? $10 million from the King of Zaire? No. I wish I did. There, is that? Is that better? Bob is a great guy. Yeah, bobbing is cool. Alright, I'll leave it on if everyone wants me to leave it on. Hey, Ollie. Alright, so... we'll head down to the silver door now. And we got an elevator, I guess. Takes me up to the gold door. Let's save again, because I don't know what I'm doing. And it's a good thing I saved. Holy smokes! I'm missing one secret, though. At the end of the level, turn around and shoot the indented movable wall to collect a green armor and enter a teleporter to return to the bottom of the rocket launcher room. Okay, so apparently... okay, obviously... They don't spawn until I actually jump down there, is that true? Oh no, they're down there! Okay. I'll just kill him this way. That's both of them. They dead. They dead. Nice. Now I gotta take more damage again, but thankfully there's a medikit and a backpack. And that's it for this level. Alright, Doom64 girl, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, it was great seeing ya. Yep, see ya next stream. Yeah, that one was rough. That was actually really rough. I got a little aggravated at just the way it just looped around sometimes. Oh my gosh. 5 secrets, 60 kills. Not too bad, though. This map is really fun, though, once you actually learn the layout. But, Doom should have that grenade launcher. I know, right, Omer? I completely agree with that. Oh, I'm loving this too. Like, really. The next is the last one before the boss. Oh, wow. We're almost done with episode 1. I think we can do it all in one stream. The first episode, at least. So, let's see what we got here this time. 31 monsters and 4 secrets. Okay. Haha, you fell down. Sucks to be you. You fell down too. Sucks to be you. Okay. Pick up some nails. Very handy to have. I actually have... I'll take a picture of it and show it on Twitter. Might as well. I have the official Quake strategy guide. Believe it or not, I am in possession of it. I just never bothered to actually play Quake using it. But I do own it. I picked it up at a thrift store, actually, several years ago. How long are the nails? 9 inches, maybe. visits the volcano god. Oh, gosh. Feet? Who said feet? What's this I hear about feet? Okay. Need the gold, what, rune key? Yeah. Okay. And there it is. So obviously the bridge needs to be raised. Because you can't just jump over there. Ow. Nice, you have Half-Life 2 raising the bar. Nice. Come on, you guys, where are you? There's one more of you pests in here. Where'd you go? Alright, you know what? 2 can play at that game. Nice. Okay, there's a switch. I wonder what that does. Probably opens up more hell. Another switch. Oh gosh. This hurts. Ouch. Heidi Yoger, yes. It's raw! Oh, yeah, G Empires. I like that BMD thing you did on Twitter. I actually retweeted it so everyone can see it. Oh my gosh, I thought that was really clever. And really cool. Thank you for that, by the way. Crispy Water 1506. You are strange. Okay, secret 1. In the doorway, just before the button room that opens the doors of the left passageway from the start, turn around and look up. Shoot a button. And use the elevator. Okay. Okay, I will try to remember that. For right now, let's just head down here. I may be back to that. You gon' die! I am! Aren't I? Come on, get out of my way. Okay. Well. trying to see what the best strategy is for this. Maybe just shoot them until they die? Wonder if the nail gun will help out. Yeah, maybe nails is the best option right now. Yeah, I guess it was. Your way has been lit. Okay. What's through here? Aha! Okay, so... Oh, I just missed secret 2, didn't I? Secret 1 should be last? Okay. Don't get that secret until last. Okay. Yeah, that foreshadowing was painful. Yes, it was. Is a secret. Okay. I'll have to backtrack then and find all the... Oh gosh, what the... I just goofed up badly. You're punished severely for falling down there. I have to backtrack, guys. Wait, what is this? This looks off-center. But it does nothing. I thought I was being cool and found a secret. Oh, gosh. I know I was already in here, but I wonder if there's anything I can do in here. Alright, I'll save it last. Then go left into the teleporter. Okay. Ah, that's how you do it. Oh, man. Again, nothing's free in this game. Nothing. At least I got that secret out of the way. Three more to go. Believe me, I know how painful it is. I actually like watching people who play games that I know by heart. It's actually kind of fun, seeing them dinking around and not knowing what they're doing. No offense. I know how it is. But there's a first time for everything, for everybody. And this is my first time. Now I'm wondering where to go. Oh, there's a secret in a secret. Oh. So, it looks like I gotta do that secret again, huh? Yeah. I just gotta know where I'm going, and I want some health, thank you. Yeah, sorry about this, guys. Sorry about not knowing where I'm going. I think that closed the door. Yeah, it did, for whatever reason. Okay, so... There is a secret in a secret. Do any of these things open? Do I shoot something? I am playing on Nightmare. Yes, I am. Hey, Zedenda, welcome. Been a while, man. How's it going? Apology not accepted. Oh, I would love to see your videos, Dorothy. I don't care how bad you are. I don't care how good you are. I just want to see some Doom. Some Doom action. Yeah, welcome to Quakemare. Okay, let's see if I can find anyone who mentions... Oh, alcoves. Oh, the alcoves, of course. Of course. Thank you, MX-2. By the way, guys, MX-2 is the creator of Doom Zero. Just to let you guys know. Okay, that passed. Let's jump. Oh, nice. I guess it wasn't a secret area, but it's nice to have. But is there a secret in here, though? Yeah, my health doesn't go above 100. Or above 50. Well, what am I saying, 100? No, 50. Okay, now. Yep, nightmare difficulty. I'm just perpetually going around in circles. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I apologize for not knowing where I'm going. But like I said, it's my first time playing in a long, long, long time. Oh no, it's nice. It's a nice non-secret area to have. It really is. Go back to the start. Wasn't the start up here? I think it was. Yeah. So what, do I go across here? Without falling down? Oh yes, I do! There we go. Now I'm back on track, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wrong nail gun, but eh, whatever. Okay, if you don't want to leap at me, that's perfectly fine with me. Wow, that was a good shot. Oh wow, he still went through that defense. Holy smokes. Rockets. What is this? Nothing. Oh yeah! Play on Nightmare. Oh yeah, I want to experience the full squeeze. I'm totally into that sort of thing when it comes to video games. But so far, I'm having a lot of fun. Even though I am dying a lot, I'm having fun. And I guess that's the whole point. I guess that's the whole point. I'm having fun. Okay. What's this? Nothing? Really? Oh! I guess it was something. Okay. Wow, I'm just getting secrets left and right, apparently. Sweet. Okay. Aha! My bridge! Missing one. Oh! What the? You little. I ain't falling victim to that. I ain't falling victim to that garbage. Where are you hiding? Cool. Okay. Oh, I didn't even press on the button. Must have saved before I stepped foot on it. Or maybe it's timed? Hope not. I guess we'll find out, won't we? Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, not enough ammo. That's why I can't switch to it. I was wondering why I couldn't switch to my nail gun. Oh, no. That's evil. Why would you put a shambler with no place to hide? Oh, that's just downright evil. Hey, something happened. I'll get to that in just a second. Just die. My goodness, how many shots? Jeez. How many rockets do those things take? Alright, something happened. Oh, hey. Oop, sorry about that. Something happened. Let me check Streamlabs here. Nibris, thank you for the 169 donation. Hello, Quakers. Yes, Streamlabs alerts are down right now. For whatever reason, they are down and inactive. But thank you for the donation. Hopefully they'll be back up soon, but yeah. Okay, now get Secret 1. Okay, where is Secret 1? I could really use some patching up. In the doorway just before the button room that opens the doors of left passageway from the start, turn around and look up to shoot a button to open a wall on my right. Okay. Like, all of that. Okay, wait. In the doorway just before the button room that opens doors. Like, what button room? Like, this button room? Oh, yeah. Okay. Use the elevator. I better save my game here, in case something happens. Oh, quad damage. That'll be nice to have. Nice! Alright, here we go. Keep going. Let's just plow through. Kill enemies. Kill enemies. Kill them. Kill them. Yes. Yes. Thank you, everybody, for telling me to save that quad for last. That really helped. That really did help. Oh, man, I wish I had quad all the time. That'd be so nice. Let's get out of here. 31 of 31. 4 of 4. Whew. That was tricky. That was a bit tricky. Hold on one second, guys. Yeah, it's all about stepping on buttons for this boss fight. Okay, let's do this. This is the boss fight of episode 1 on the Nightmare difficulty. We made it. Okay, so I have seen this boss fight before. I recognize it. I remember playing it. But I don't remember exactly what to do. Wow, that is a big boss. Oh my gosh. 3% health. Aha. So, it is about stepping on buttons then. Killed by Chthon? Chthon? There's 21 monsters and no secrets. Okay, can't shoot him. Yeah, that's a big boss. Hey, Kronik. Nice. Welcome, welcome. Thank you, Batgirl. I will need the luck. Yeah, the stream will be done after this boss fight is done. So, just to let you guys know. But, I am going to beat him. Now, what does this rune do? Like Cthulhu. Cthon, yeah. Okay. Thank you for the luck, B. Griffin. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And then shock him 3 times. Okay, Zedenda. I can do it! I don't know what that is, but I'll grab it anyway. And then I'll die. Let's go back this way. The way I went seemed to work for me. Wow. So I lower down this thing. And then what? I shock him? And let's not die. Come on. There we go. That's how I avoid that. So what, do I lower both of them or just one? I think both. Let's try both. Okay, that's one shock. That's one shock. Okay, both. Thank you, everybody. I'm trying to read chat while I play. Oh gosh, 9 health. Who's gonna kill who first? Hey! He died! Now I'm allowed to save my game. Job well done, killing the boss. Whoa, what's in here? Not death, but... Oh! Oh no! No! I want to... Achievement unlocked. Sink the horror electric. So let's go back. I didn't mean to exit. I want to kill everything. Apparently there are enemies alive. Somewhere. Thank you, everybody. I killed the boss. That was relatively easy, to be honest. He didn't pose much of a challenge except for his... fireballs there. Oh, I did kill everything? Well, what's missing? Oh. Okay. Wow. I must be blind. Because I only have 1 of 21, but okay. But... Oh, it's going up! I wonder what it's kill. Oh, it must be killing. And I don't know. Anyway, no secrets. All 21 kills. Okay, that makes sense. So, 2 more likes, folks. Until what? What? What comes at 2 more likes? Yep, we just finished episode 1. I think we did. That was episode 1. Oh wow, 269. I haven't reached 269 likes in. Several streams ago. Thank you, everybody. Holy moly. 269. This stream is pretty popular, I guess. Awesome. I'm glad you guys are enjoying Quake. Wow. Now we have 276. Holy smokes. I think the record of all time that I remember getting was my very first stream that I ever did. And that achieved over 500 likes in one stream. So, I doubt I'll ever get that high. But, you know what? That's fine. Because I don't care about the views per se. I care about the viewers. I care about if you guys are enjoying it. So, and I'm glad you are. So with that, congratulations! As the corpse of the monstrous entity Cthon sinks back into the lava whence it rose, you grip the rune of earth magic tightly. Now that you have conquered the dimension of the doomed realm of Earth magic, you are ready to complete your task. A rune of magic power lies at the end of each haunted land of Quake. Go forth, seek the totality of the four runes. All right, we found one rune. That was the rune that was talking about. We got three more to find. All right, the rune of Earth magic is what we have next, I believe. So, are we still on Nightmare, by the way? I think we are. Next time? Oh yeah, one is done. Too bad you can't replay the episodes. That'd be kind of sick. But it is in story mode, so this is the second episode, The Realm of Black Magic, Ancient Castles, and Strange Beasts Ahead. That is what we will do. Next time, we did it the whole of episode one. I feel good about that. And so, next time will be in episode two, which is called The Installation. This is not shareware anymore, basically. Episode one was shareware. We're now in the official game. So, 46 Monsters, 7 Secrets will be next. All right, guys, that was fun. This is a really, really fun game. I didn't think I would enjoy it as much as I did, but I'm really digging it. And we'll continue on Nightmare until we beat the whole game and the expansions on the Nightmare difficulty setting. So, thank you, everybody. Thank you all for stopping by and enjoying this stream. Thank you all for chatting with me. Much appreciated. Great to see all of you here for this stream that is not Doom related. Holy smoke, something other than Doom. So we'll save our game here and we'll end the game. And what are add-ons? Ooh, nice. Quake 64? Honey? Underdack, Overbright, and Copper Terra, the punishment due. Okay, wow. There's lots of things. Wow. Okay, I don't want to read those achievements because they'll give stuff away, but... Okay, guys, I'm going to quit out of here. Hopefully Streamlabs will be fixed next time we're together, so... thank you all for stopping by. Thank you all for the amazing donations today. Holy smokes, guys. Even though most of them were through Super Chat, still much appreciated. And thank you all for enjoying. We'll be back with more Doom Zero tomorrow. And we'll be back with more Quake on Monday. So until we see each other again, you all stay safe, stay well. And Just keep yourself well, everybody. So, I'll see you guys then. So, take care, everybody. I'll see you then.